找个外国媳妇就没矛盾了。
你听不懂他说话，他听不懂你说话，怎么就矛盾先生？所有的话都得经过我来沟通。太好了，太好了。
是这么说话是这，找个中国媳妇离家近，对吧？你为什么找个外国媳妇？你找个中国的不好吗？
而且你这个面临这个二婚的时候呢，又有更大的挑战了。
还有个，
是吧？这一点要考虑。找个西方的，一个另一个，我和艾拉说，他已经就是准备好了做事后任务。
After I divorced, my mom wanted me find a Chinese girl.But it is just very hard because for a long time, China had a really strict policy that family can only have one child. And many families preferred to have a son. So now there are very limited women living here. And it's hard to find someone that accept a single dad. So I think America...Women is better for me.
跨国婚姻又这么远，是吧？你走了以后，美国那个我也是疫情挺厉害，现在是不是啊？你老多事你都得想好了，也是算是有依靠吧。你走了，俺也没依靠了，就说你就是顶梁柱在咱家的。美国是不是好找工作？不好找工作，俺也担心。是吧？你没工作，你就没经济来源嘛？怎么养家？
I want to build my a happy family, but I feel very sorry to leave my parents when they are getting older. My job, I guess, is paying me a good. But once I fly to United States, it's gonna be hard for support them.I'm getting more nervous about that. I hope I'm making the right decision.
也是担心这个事儿。你就在中国来。